Okay, this is our flip charts for Tuesday, April 28th. Our sentence says, we will go to Topeka to the zoo. Okay. We need to capitalize the beginning of the sentence. Ooh, Topeka is the name of a special place. So we need to capitalize Topeka. And then we need, let's put an exclamation mark. Here's our set 11 words in one syllable, two syllables, and three syllables. And I think we did that last week, and we're just going to review it. Here's your one syllable words. Day, told, light, both, may, shoes, earth, way, dance, left, though, eyes, while, stood, head, seen. Your two syllable words, water, only, because, behind, across, story, opened, city, along, and we have one three-syllable word, remember. Okay, here's your spelling words this week. They're all spelled with OU in the middle, so you have the OW sound in the middle. You have mouth, house, found, hour, out, cloud, ouch, shout, round, count, and then your challenge words are should and loved. And you can tell that one does not follow the rules. It doesn't have the OW sound. Okay, remember we have those that don't follow the rules, and that's why there are challenge words for spelling. Okay, let's move on. We've got words where we divide them, and some of you have had this in Lexia, where if the vowel is short, you're going to divide it after the consonant that comes after that vowel. If the vowel is long, you'll divide it right after the vowel, okay? So this word is never, it's a short E sound, so you have to come over here to this consonant and divide it. You've got lemon, which is short E, so you have to go after the consonant to divide it. You have melon, which is short E, so you have to come after the consonant to divide it. You've got river, which is short I, you'll divide it after the consonant. And second, which is short E, so you have to come divide it after the C, okay? Now these are long, so you're going to be dividing them right after the vowel, okay? Baker is long A, so you divide it right there. Hotel is long O, okay? Diner is long I. Table is long A. Tulip is long U. Major is long A, and tiger is long I. Okay, so if it's long, you divide it right after the vowel. If it's a short vowel sound, you have to come over and divide it after that next consonant that's after the vowel. Okay? All right, here's our pronouns. Remember, a pronoun takes the place of a name, or a thing, or an animal, or a place. All right, so let's see if we can pick out the pronoun. We like to read books. What word is there instead of names? Right, we. Okay, she and Ralston won the contest. She is our pronoun. The boys said they will wash the dog. Okay, they. All right, now we're gonna find one. We're gonna pick one to put in here. It says, Kevin and I run, blank run a long way. What pronoun can you put there? If it's Kevin and I, it's gonna take place in Kevin and I. You would put we. The teachers are here. What would you put instead of the teachers? Blank, go to the room. You could use they. Okay. Jen picks a pet. What could take place of Jen? She picks a black cat. Okay, see how to do that? Next page, and that's it for flip charts for Tuesday, April 28th.